Good. Well, so while chasing those three birds, I got injured pretty bad. And also I found one of the birds. Poison line. Catch. Looks like I got one of them. Good. Now I should go back and sleep. If I'm trying to sleep in here, the game will not save. But I'm gonna try it anyway. Oh, I forgot to let you. Nope. I did let you. So I killed four of them. Pretty fun. So what? Let's sleep for 2 hours. Health 24. Health 52. It didn't save, I'm sure of it. Oh look, a bow. Good. So some of the bodies disappeared. There's one of them. Let's see if it saved or not. Nope, didn't save. Well, gonna head back. How we doing? 107.9. I need to drop something in here. Looks like I can't drop anything. Oh, I had two of them. That was the problem. Three of them. What the hell? 7 tournament balls, 60. Villager has a ball. Okay. Move. And still heavy. What did I say that? Bandages. Bird cage, spades, man, I don't know, I've got so much stuff in here. Come the shit. I could eat everything. Nourishment 1. Okay. Let's drop. food. I'll think about it. I'm gonna get this one and sell it pretty fast. I'm gonna try and hunt one little rabbit while I'm here. And look at the little rabbit. Two little rabbits. I think someone is shooting me too. Come on, dude, what the fuck is not that heaven? Finally, after so much time. Broken. Angulero. The Golero. Yeah, we'll never find it. Anyway, let's try and get this rabbit here too. Jeez, dude. Ah, so close. No. Hunting. Okay, I'm a little encumbered, not that much. Alright, so I'm gonna go back, drop something else in the chest here. I'm gonna get a better sword if I can. I'm gonna try and buy it. Now where the hell was that? Ah, another little rabbit. Dude, what you doing? So close, damn it. Hunting arrows. Come on, dude. Man, you suck. Good. Oh, come on, dude. What the hell are you so bad? He's laughing. Look at him. He's laughing at me. Better hunting. Broken, broken, broken. And then there's an arrow nearby. Alright, fine. I don't think I'm gonna find the days back. So anyway, let's see what I can drop in here. I'm gonna drop the broken arrows. Poppy, the venison, dang man. Valerian, Frankie's torch. I need to drop something else, I don't know what. Silver ring, food. 37 pieces. Kilos bandages. Shit. I'm gonna drop the villagers has a bow. No, actually no. Okay, that's it. And now let's fast forward back. Yeah. Oh, damn, that's far away. Are you kidding me? I'm bleeding like a dog. Let's see if I can sell him the food, man. Where the hell are you? Uncle Peshek. Can I sell you some stuff?
My God, what happened to you?
Yeah, I've been assaulted. Doesn't look like. Let's check the player, combat skills, agility 4, strength 5. You start with me. So they are no longer stolen, really? That's interesting. Anyway, let's see if they are interested in some nice food. I'm bleeding. Yeah. Let's see, how much will it take for this girl here to fix me up?
I'm interested in.
Uh-huh. And what?
Oh.
As you wish.
30. Hell no.
That's too much.
As you wish.
I'm gonna try to do a little I'll try to sell him some shit. Let's see if he's interesting in food. I don't think it's interesting in food, but anyway, it's worth trying. Yes, I am.
God be with you, good sir.
Nope. Not interested in weapons. That really sucks. Oh well. It's got 1.5k. Huh. Closed. So I can only sell him some weapons. Ah, fuck it. Where's that apothecary? Let's see how much. Yeah, I think it's right here, right?
I think that's all I need.
Ah, shit. It's 7, so I don't think I can finish this quest. I'm bleeding.
Here I am. My name is Henry. We're supposed to go on patrol together.
This isn't a good time, lad.
Tomorrow. Yeah. Fuck. Man, that sucks. I got this all this meat that is getting spoiled. So what should I sell it? Whom should I sell it? Trader. How much money you got on you?
Jesus Christ, be
100. Really? Selling arrows. Snaps. Well, maybe we can do a deal after all. Let me sell you the food. Let me sell you the 2.4. Sure. I'm gonna sell you cheap.
Let's talk about
3.
Well, we.
Yeah.
Here.
My word.
Yeah. You're welcome. This one that snaps to save the game. One is enough. Let's see.
Do you want to get me in trouble? Don't try selling.
Shit, dude. It's not freaking stolen. Meh. Says it's stolen, but it's not stolen. What the hell? I've stolen the rabbit's hell life by killing them. Fuck it. I need to go to word check. Whatever. Freaking hell. Let's go to word check then. Think. So it might be too late though. For sure it might be too late. And it's gonna spoil. I need to go look again to the bathhouse. Maybe she had a good book to sell me. No worries. I can go hunt some other rabbits. Bathhouse. Let's see what you got here. Marathon and vitality. Yep, alright. So kinda want this. 65 reputation. Are you gonna buy it?
This is a very dubious business indeed. As long as we can both.
Yeah, I don't care. 06.
Here, and something for you.
Well now.
Yeah.
This is a very dude, as long as we can.
Here.
Well now.
$68.
Got a feeling you're trying to flog stuff. Let's agree on the price then.
Here.
Yeah. What else we got? 70.
You're trying to how much do you have in
this?
My word.
What? 51.
This is a very deep. How much do you have
this here?
My word.
Yeah. 3, so that's 75.
Trying to flog me stolen as long as we can both.
This
know.
Here.
My word.
Yeah. For now, I can only save this, so. It's weird, man.
I reckon what you're trying to. Let's agree on the.
How the hell do you know it's stolen?
This here, and a little top up.
Yeah.
Thanks a thousand.
Yeah. Sure thing. Six.
This stinks to hot. As long as we can.
Here.
My word.
And then.
Seems you're trying to. How much do you have?
Here.
Well, now.
Hey, team. Huh. This one is no longer stolen. Interesting.
Let's talk about the.
Well.
Whoa, check out the price. It's double now.
This and.
Well, now.
You could get a lot of money with these rabbits. Yeah, I think I'm gonna buy it. Okay. Let's haggle.
Can we do something about the.
Twenty-three.
Are we agreed?
You won't convince me. Aye, that would do it.
Great. Much better. Now let's go back home. Now let's see if this freaking. Man, what the hell? Drop. What is, where the hell is it stolen, man? Yeah. Check. Trader. What you selling, trader? Boar hide. Man, that's so expensive. Check. Why aren't you buying my shit?
God be with you, Henry.
Honey bunny, you're going to sleep? No? Got some nice rabbits here for you. Anyway, let's go sleep. I'm kinda hurt, real hurt. No, 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 I don't want to sleep. Shit. Fine. Until 5. 39, 49, 59. And those rabbits are bye-bye. Boom. Alright, let's look at the book. Wait. You can't go no animal cringe to just study. I have the reading skill needed to read this book. Really? All right then. Spade. Valerian. Tusk. And the lion. 164. Money. Still dark. Let's see the weapons. Is it still stolen? Yep. Look at the hand over there. Well, I'm gonna let it here for a while. Inventory. Good. Hazel bone. Now, it's not that far away, so I'm gonna go over there and I should get some stuff to sell him, like this axe. I can repair it and sell it for way more. Armor, coif, something really cheap, working boots, edit coif. Patched holes. And that's it. Should be good. Let's get out. I'm gonna reach white check.
What happened to you?
Yeah, what happened to you? Why are you
God
here?
God has punished me. That's what happened. Bandits torched my house and murdered my husband. So I beg here at the roadside. Nothing else is left to me. Be merciful, good sir. Wouldn't you have a little bit of food for me, sir? Even a crust of stale bread? I haven't eaten for days.
Man, I don't have any food on me. Why don't you join
don't
the
you want to go to Rattle?
Please.
There are other refugees there. Someone would take care of you.
I know there are others there, but I think I'll be better off in the woods. Wouldn't you have a morsel of food for me, sir? I haven't eaten for 3 days. Everything I find, I give to the little ones.
Really?
Food? Let me see.
Ah, look, I got some more. How much can you? 5.
What about this?
Thank you, sir. Thank you 100-fold.
Some nice hermit. Another shrine. So bloody and beautiful. I love it. And that weight check. So far away from home. I see him though. Yep. Pretty far away. Run along now. Is this one going here? Ah, another killer. But what you doing? You killed him, didn't you?
God be with you, good sir. What have you done? Did you kill him?
Me? What do you mean? It was you.
I didn't kill anyone. The corpse was.
What are you doing here, nearby a corpse?
I'm traveling the province in the service of Sir Radzig Kabila.
Sir Radzig? Heavens! Beg you. All right. I suppose you're not the guilty.
I'm glad you saw sense.
And what exactly were you doing here anyway? Yeah.
What are you getting at?
You are looting the body, carrying the murder weapon.
It'll be easier for you if you confess.
All right then. I did it. I didn't want to kill him. I just couldn't stop myself. There he is with money, strutting around. And I've barely got enough to keep myself fed. You don't have to tell anyone, you know?
And, no.
And you won't regret it.
I will kill you.
Forget it. I won't be bribed.
No, 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 no. Don't run, damn it. Shit. Man, I hate when they run. What the hell are you gonna do? Damn it. Strength. Where the... Ah. Well, we killed an innocent man. So, good night to you. I will end you. Well, I'm gonna get everything. He doesn't need it anymore. Anyway. So let's stole. Well, let's sell that. The stolen shit. Miller. Yep, I hope you're not sleeping. Well, you are kind of sleeping. Actually, no, you're not sleeping, right? Please wait, check. Open the door now. Mill Maidana. No, I don't want to steal villager. Yeah, why not? They don't mind. I'm a worried traveler. Where's Waycheck? Mega. We need to talk.
My respects to you.
You're supposed to deliver.
Minor Peshek from Ratai sent me with this ring for you.
A ring?
Here it is.
Useless fucking bauble. You must be Henry, right?
Yeah.
Peshek told me about you.
Why did you throw it away?
A nice test for you.
Do you know how much
mate?
Trouble I had to get it? Peshek said it was important to you.
Like I said, it's a piece of junk. It was just a test to see if you've got the balls to work for the miller. It's a custom of ours, testing fledglings in the trade with a nice little wild goose chase. We need to see if you'll be hobbled by pointless prisoners, or if you're willing to use your head. Congratulations, you passed the test, and now we'll have a few jobs for you.
All right. How can I sell stolen goods?
With these things I pilfer. No one will buy stolen goods from me.
Buying and selling stolen goods is a crime. But if they're worth something, I can make sure they're properly cared for. Not that I'd buy them from you, but I could store them for you.
Yeah.
And you'll get some coin for taking care of them before.
So if someone loses something and I happen to find it, I can bring it to you to store, and I'll get Groschen for it.
That's the arrangement.
Nah.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right.
Game saved. Who needs a key? Skill book and open locks. Hell yeah, I'm gonna buy it. 59. Well, let me sell you some nice food. It's getting spoiled. One.
Let's talk about the price.
Well...
Two.
Here.
My word.
Don't go to sleep. No, no, no.
I've got some goods here.
All right.
I'm gonna try something. Let me sell five. No, six of them. Let's see if I get more reputation. 60.
Let's have a word about the...
Sure.
Here you are.
With the... Well, now.
I've got some goods here.
All right.
Nope. Damn. Oh, well. No way.
Can we do something about the...
Aye.
Here you are.
Thanks.
No, 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 no. I ain't gonna let you sleep. Not yet. Right. Some nice hermit. 64. He's got 500 coins.
Can we do something?
Naturally.
Here.
Thanks.
Indeed. You're welcome.
I've got some goods here.
All right.
It's no longer stolen. 65. Ah, shit. I need to sell him 3, maybe. Let's see.
Let's talk about the price.
Sure.
Here you are.
My word. God be with you.
I've got some goods here.
All right.
Where are you going, man? Mate, where are you going? What the hell? I can't get out of his house. My lord. Dude, don't sleep.
I've got some goods here.
All right.
67. Huh. Okay.
Can we do something?
Sure.
Here.
Well, now. God's sake.
I've got some goods.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
Yes. Let's. Good. He's gonna go on this dock. I can see the future. Boom.
How are you, Henry?
I'm good. Would you like to talk with me? No, no, no.
I've got some goods.
Alright.
Getting... Well... Right now. How the hell do I have six? Why do I have six? Doesn't work. Wake up.
I've got some goods.
All right.
Four.
Let's talk about
naturally.
Here you are.
My word, thank you kindly.
Yep.
Jesus, look where you're going.
Dude, stop it, damn it. Alright, I need to. He should wake up now. It's 7. I'm gonna wait for 1 hour here. And my rabbit is spoiling. And. Fine. Are you up? Are you up? Yep, I think you're up.
Betty was always good with her hands.
You're right there. Anyway, I showed a couple of pieces she made last time to old Tonda from Tabor, the one I buy goods from, and he said right away he'll take them, and how much do I want for them?
Well, now.
I was surprised myself, but I wasn't sure Betty would even want to sell them. So I asked for a high price, and he says, that's fine, and started counting out the coin there and then.
Just like that? Well, I heard about him. He's a right skinflint. And what did Betty have to say?
She was well pleased, as you can imagine. Even more when I told her Tonda will take everything she makes.
That's great. Mm-hmm. A bit of extra coin never hurts.
Yeah. True that.
Hey! Henry's come to see us.
Yeah, I was in your house all day. Yeah.
Of course, you
do. All right.
Dude, what the hell?
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's.
Shish, come on, man. Yo. 71 reputation.
Naturally.
Here you go.
Here.
Well now,
you're welcome. 73?
I've got some goods.
Alright.
72. A nice bread and a nice pretzel for you.
Let's talk about the prop.
Why not?
Just got it out from the oven, like 3 days ago.
Here, and something for your trouble.
Yeah. My word.
Yeah, yeah.
I've got some good.
All right.
74. Well, sell. Well, it's time to sell stolen stuff. 43, 42. Shit. I shouldn't have gotten this burger sword. But I think I got the burger sword from that dude I killed. Not sure. Alright, so let's sell the cheapest stuff. Brown felt hat. Here. 74.
Can we do something about?
Sure.
Here.
My word.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I've got some goods.
All right.
26, not bad. Next. Quaif. Coif for you.
Let's have a word about
naturally.
Here.
Well now.
Is it 78?
I've got some goods here.
All right.
77. Well, okay. Cheapest.
Can we do something?
Why not?
Here you are.
Well, now.
I've got some goods here.
All right.
29. Good. Yellow hose. What is my 7? Where is my 8? Here you go.
I'd like to.
Why not?
Here.
My word.
So I'm selling this stuff cheap, and then when I have something really important to sell, I'm gonna sell it high. 1.9. And this one too. Destroyed.
I'd like to just.
Why not?
Here.
Thanks.
Yep.
I've got some goods.
Oh, do, 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 do,
do, do. 81. Sell. Armor. Nope. Hello, chaperone. 200? No way, dude. Patch hose. Padded coifs. Yeah. 81. Let's sell one.
Let's have a word about.
Natural.
Here.
Thanks.
I've got some good.
All right.
81, perfect. So what's under 15 is good to sell.
I'd like to just
aye.
Here.
My word.
And now what?
I've got some goods.
All right.
81 still. We need to sell something more. What should I sell? Patch house. Old boots. Pasty shirt. Stolen and bloody.
I'd like to just.
Why not?
Here.
Thanks.
Yep.
I've got some goods.
All right.
81 still? What the hell, dude? Something's. Not okay.
Can we do some?
Why not?
Here you are.
Well, now.
I've got some goods.
All right.
Still 81. I think it's damaged. But anyway.
Do you need help with anything?
Just in time. there is a certain matter I need resolving. I have some scores to settle with the commander of the Talmberg Guard, and I want to get my own back. You may have heard that Sir Robart of Talmberg is a stickler for having all his gear neat and tidy.
The commander of the Guard? Sir Robart? I'm already confused. Just tell me what I need to do.
It's like this. I want you to break into the Talmberg Armory and steal a few Waffen Rocks with the coat of arms on them.
And once Sir Robart finds some of his guardsmen's equipment is missing...
He'll see to the commander of the Guard, who's the only one with keys and answerable for their safekeeping. When Robart finds out he's losing things from under his nose, he'll have him whipped. And I'll get what I'm after. Satisfaction. Take at least 5 Waffen Rocks to make it a proper stink.
Consider it done. What am I to do with the Waffen Rocks once I have them?
The hell is a Waffen Rock?
I'll burn them to get rid of the evidence. Just make sure you don't get caught.
Chaos. Oh, that's interesting.
I'd like you to teach me how to be better at stealth.
Certainly.
Stealth. Beginner.
Yeah, I'd like to practice
the base. I got enough money. I don't care.
Right, but it'll cost.
Yeah. Hang on.
Isn't that quite a lot?
Let's do this. 48.
Is this enough?
More.
More. Fine.
Is this enough?
Well, now.
54.
Agreed. Now listen up.
Improved stealth. Good. And now let's see if
I've got some goods here.
All right.
Steal 81. All right. Well, let's sell all the shit now. So, damn, a crater riding boots, 338 for this one alone. Shit, it's a lot of money, man. Good thing I can sell this. Well, let's sell it. Fine. I could get more than 338. Should I be greedy? Yeah, let's try and get as much money for this Hero Chaperone as possible. Donate.
Can we do something?
Naturally.
On the 40.
Agree?
Less.
Less.
Finally.
Well, that's definitely worth it.
I've got some goods.
All right.
Let's see. What else should we sell him? This one looks kind of cool. Whatever this Waffen Rock. 111. It kind of looks bad, this one on me. So let me sell you this. 2 kilos. 2 kilos, 94, yep, this one, and this. And I think that's it. Yeah, it's about.
Let's talk about
naturally.
Naturally. Bonus fish 16.
Is this enough?
A nice sum.
Really? All right. Fine.
Finally.
So I should start with the lowest, but anyway, I got so much money, I don't even care. Now let's see what he's selling. Drink, steel, no.
I've got some goods here whose owner is...
Alright!
Let's see what he's selling. Dagger, lockpicks. Yeah, I need to get some more fix. But I also want this one. Who needs a key? 70. And the treasure map. 140.4. How many lockpicks? 13. I think that enough for now. Maybe I should buy the treasure map. $360. It's not bad. It is well 5. Professional blue house. Whoa, charisma 14. Are you crazy? It's more than I have. Shit, that's some good stuff. Okay, let's haggle.
Can we do something about the...
Why not?
$56.
Is this enough?
That's a poor...
He's mad. Almost mad. 6. It's gonna be final offer. 61.
Right.
Come now. Just...
60. Ah, fuck it, 63.
Finally.
Doesn't matter. Alright. Quarternator man, still on the grind. Yeah man, I'm getting all the good stuff. The money.
I've got some goods here.
Alright.
Buying and selling stuff. I can get a lot of money now, man. I got 700 coins. But I killed a lot of bandits. Well, a lot. A few bandits. And stolen and sold their shit. 68 coins. How about you? Did we install it? A bludge. I think I'm gonna sell this bludge. Mace. 2237. Mm. Bludge. I didn't spend 30 minutes fighting that first guard. I stabbed him through 5 times and bashed the hell out of him. He still didn't die. Or knight. Nice, man. Yeah, I've been trying that myself to kill him, but I wasn't able to, man. And I think you might be able to kill him.
Naturally.
You know how you can see his health? How much health he's got?
Is this enough?
It'll take more than... See now?
Alright. So I got enough shit.
The one I buy goods from. And he said right away he'll take them. And how much do I want for them?
Okay. Now I should go here and get those birds. Let me save the game.
I was surprised myself, but I wasn't sure Betty would even want to sell.
I'm gonna try
so
and
I asked for a high price, and he says that high, and started counting out the coin there and then.
Just like that. Well,
just
I heard about
like
that.
He's
quite skinny flint. And what did Betty have to say?
She was well pleased, as you can imagine.
I'm gonna try and sleep 1 hour here. Let's see if it's gonna save the game or not. I think I was one step away from getting him. Nice, man. So his life is that purple one. Well, I don't think it saved the game. Nope, didn't save the game. Damn it. I need to sleep in my own bed. Alright. Then. Fuck. Man, I need that horse. Yep, I think I'm gonna get a horse. If I want my shit back. Nah, okay, I'm gonna try and find those birds, finish the quest. It's gonna be a little tough. Poor dude. They killed me. But I killed those bastards myself. Well, that bastard. This one. Yeah, if you can kill that one, man. Make a screenshot. But it's gonna take you a while. Or maybe you gave up. What's this?
Hey, fellow. Do you want to earn a few extra coins?
Brilla.
Hey, fellow. Do you want to...
How about a small wager, my good man?
That depends.
Riddles.
A wager over what?
It's simple. I tell you a riddle. If you solve it, you get back twice the sum you wager. If you don't, I get to keep your coin.
Yeah. All right. Five. Who are you?
Who might you be, anyway?
Me? No one important. But you can be sure of one thing, lad. I walk the world collecting riddles, stories, and sometimes arms. I live from day to day. But enough of my babbling. Do you want to engage your mind?
Yes.
That sounds good.
Five.
Let's do it.
Five is good.
Now,
it's okay.
Listen carefully. In the feast hall, on the table, are 10 candles. Suddenly, a gust of wind throws open the window and blows out 2 candles. A little later, another candle goes out. The servant, therefore, closes the hall window. Now the wind cannot blow out any more. So how many candles can the servant find to relight the following morning in the hall?
3. But this is not a riddle. This is like... It's tricky. It's mathematics, but I don't think it's 3.
Can you repeat that?
Certainly. In the feast hall, on the
feast
table,
hall,
are 10 candles.
10 candles.
Suddenly, a gust of wind throws open the window and blows out 2 candles.
So that's 8.
A little later, another candle goes out.
7.
The servant, therefore, closes the hall window. Now the wind cannot blow out any more. So how many candles can the servant find to relight the following morning in the hall?
I don't know. Well, let's 3. Try.
Is the correct answer.
Mm-hmm.
While the wind blows out 3, 7 burn down completely overnight. So the next day, only those 3 can be rekindled.
Mm.
Well, what can I do? Here's your 10 groschen. Spend them as best you can. Maybe we'll meet up again sometime.
We may well do so. Thank you.
Okay. I bet I will meet him again. So how do you like it, man? The game. The fighting style is amazing. I love it. It's fun fighting hard, but I'm getting used to it. Yeah, me too, man. But watch out. Because it's gonna get even harder, the fights. Especially if you're fighting two at the same time. And you're gonna have a mission to fight 2 bandits. And man, those are killers. I had to use some potions to kill them. Man, I hope I ain't gonna break my neck in here. It's really steep. Easy now, lad. Damn it. Where's the freaking... Don't break your neck, please. So, like Captain Bernard said, hard fight. No, train hard, fight easy. I'm gonna break my neck. Shit. Man, that's too close. Easy boy. Well, I got a little damaged, but not that much. What the hell is this? In the middle of nowhere. Trapped. Well, why not? There's no one here anyway. Might as well get it. It's kind of fun how you can use your skills to defend the blows. And that's really something I've never seen in a game before. Oh man, that's so damn far away. Kinda sucks. What's in here? Already saw this one. So not far away. You can break your neck, man, if you're not careful. I think for real in the game. Let's see if we get any more bandits in here. And I'm curious if I can find my loot back. Oh, look, a little... Damn you, rabbit. Stop running away. Jeez, man. And it's like standing still. Well, there goes my two arrows. Anyway, I'm gonna look for them. Let's see, any more bandits in here? The loot is still here. I need to mark this. So from the fishing spot somewhere over here, on this line straight here. Anyway. Boom! Got him! Nice! Not bad. And I'm full again, damn it! What should I, Well, I'm gonna drop it here. Need from the pot. Making hungry, it's making me hungry. I think I'm gonna leave it in here. Good hunting spot here. Those bandits know. Alright, so now I need to find those birds. The birds should be near here somewhere. Pine wood. They love to stay in the pine wood. So these are pines. What's here? More rabbits. Uh-huh. Right. Let's drop the trap. Trap set. And now let's wait. I can hunt a little rabbit. Within the get into the trap. Oh, look. Jeez, man. Come on, dude. He's laughing at me. Broken arrows. Come on, dude. Finally. I think I got it. I got the little birdie, broken arrow. Any more arrows in here somewhere? Nope. Another bird trap. Alright. And another wabbit, but I ain't gonna kill him. Maybe if I can hit him in one strike. Ah, so close. And now I'm full. Oh, actually, no, not yet. No, don't get the dandelion. Get the freaking. Alright. So, let me check my skill with the bow. Strength 6, agility 4, vitality 6, speed 5. Featherweight, what's this? No. Stamina regeneration will not slow down in combat, even on the weapon backswing. Hell yeah! I want that tight grip. So let's see. Two more. Combat. New power points are at level 48. Bow level 2, sword, skills, lockpicking. Man, that sucks. Okay, so the birds should be around here somewhere. Into the pine woods. There's in right here somewhere. Sort of. The hell is that bird? Man, that bird can be anywhere. Yeah. Whoa, damn, man, scared me. Your brain split up would have a hard day, man. That's one way to get my attention. I don't know if I can make like an alarm for text. Ka-ching, get my attention, Lord. Ka-ching, right? Once something makes me think, I have to learn it a bit so you read chat. No, dude, but I'm concentrating for the game and when you cheer or I don't know, do any other stuff. Like follow or subscribe or things like that. Immediately I get their attention. Where the heck is that bird? Ah, great. It's not as one bit. Yes, indeed. One bit. The bit is. Alright. Trap set. So let's stay here. Oh, what is this dude doing here? Yo, dude. Wanna buy some stuff? I'm gonna sell it cheap. No? Nothing. Look at the butterfly. Strange noises, man. Now what's in here? What the hell happened in here, man? Something destroyed the trees. Come on, get into the trap. After I get this one, I can wonder if I can actually kill a deer or something. Man, he still didn't get into the freaking trap. So how did you get the bits, man? Did you watch the ads? Aha! Found that. Pick up. In the Nightingale's dance, man. Yep. They were on the floor, yeah. That's a good one. Oh, what's in here, man? This looks like an old castle or something. Need to find a Bitcoin on the floor. Yeah, me too, man. What's the Bitcoin value, man? Still shit? Still 6k or something? Maybe I should put one. You will never find a freaking Bitcoin, you noobs. Why are we noobs, man? Maybe we can find it. Oh, a treasure in there. Well, let's see how many we can break, shall we? Nice. So lucky. Oh, hell yeah. 200 groschens. Are you crazy, dude? Damn. Warhorse helmet. Man, that's some good shit. Some really good shit. Close to that. Damn. So let's put it on. Discord invites no work. It should work, man. What do you mean? Are you using the application or are you using the web browser? And I think you're on Discord. Let me stream server, invite people, copy. This is the one. Where is my team? Stolen and bloody. Where is my 17? Damn. Man, look at this one is 3 and this one is freaking 15. I mean, damn. That's some sweet. Warhorse armor, look at. He's got something on his head. Warhorse shoes. Charisma 8. So now, I don't remember joining of me. 9,700, I got a whole 0.15 Bitcoin to go up. Nice, man. So it's raise. It's reason. It was 6k, now it's 9,000. Alright, so let's see how we're looking. Yeah, it's not that bad. Kinda annoys me. It's much better without it, but sometimes you need. Well, you know what I'm gonna do, but it's kind of really far away. I could go walk my way through there. Shame. Yep, going back home. Ta-dum, ta-dum, ta-dum. It's gonna take me 1 year to get home. I wouldn't expect Bitcoin to go up near 20k anytime soon. Well, I think it was 20k, right? Really bastard. I'm a really bastard. Alright. Let's see. can't sell anything in there. Was almost rich for 5 whole minutes. I had a crypto jump 3,500% and then dropped to nothing almost. Yeah, okay. I'm trying to get all the loot back home, eh? It's gonna take me forever. This is how I play games, man. It could be boring sometimes, but I love it. Why not? 265 kilos on me. I'm Santa Claus, man. I don't think I can trick this game, right? Nope. How far did I get? Well, it's not bad, I guess. I might break my leg if I'm not careful. So what's new, brain splatter? What's new with you, man? These got left somewhere else, I don't know. Thanks for the videos, man. And for the chat, nice chatting with you. Well, I'll see you later, dude. Take care. Man, look at the fishes here. What a beautiful life. Oh, spirits. Hello. Come on, no worries. Shallow waters. Nothing to worry about. So Brett, what kind of currency were you talking about? The 3,500%. Can I roll over? I think it's faster. Damn it, I need that horse, man. I need to buy a horse. Fast one. And it's raining. And bandits may come. And end me. So actually, it uses more stamina if I have a big load. I'm so close. This trip actually worth it. Well, let's enjoy the nice weather. Heavy rain. Run, damn it. It's like a full of form, man. Doesn't matter if I have so much weight on you. I can actually walk. Almost there. Santa Claus is coming to you. So close now. That's gonna take me maybe 10 minutes in real life. But it's worth it. Plenty of that. Running like crazy. Mm-hmm. check the inventory. Shards, bridge, heavy or low, Torvex. A lot of armor that I can actually sell. That's great. I'm gonna sell this to Uncle Peshek, and then I'm gonna go into the town and sell it to the other dudes. And I think I can see the mill. I hope it's that one and not that one. Oh, it's that one. Over the river. Dang. I'm almost there. Shubidi, shubidi, shubidi. Running along. The road. So I can compare this game with Gothic. Definitely. But Gothic is at a low level, really low level. But Gothic was released 10 years ago. Or more. Lost count. A nice thunderstorm. We should put the armor on. It doesn't matter if it's shit. If you don't like it, you should wear it. You're used to it. To improve the graphics of this game quality. And I'm hoping the game will not freeze on me. Do-do-do-do-do-do. All my food is spoiled, I bet. That's not my time away. To me forever. Almost there. Now, where's my... Of course I can fast travel. Don't have it any other way. And I'm almost there. What's that? What's that? Fishing nets, maybe? Fish nets, fishing nets. Yep. I think I see, but nah, don't think she's her. Don't think it's Theresa. Can't be her. Nope. She changed. Her clothes so fast. Who are you? Tones woman. The night is coming. Yep. I'm gonna get dark soon. We still another day, but no worries. And Uncle Peshek might slip right now. Pum pum pum. Look how beautiful it looks. You can see the fire inside the home burning. Man, it's so damn real. I mean, if you have the VR helmet on, damn, you could be there. And I bet they will make a mod for that. Shut up, doggy. Now those are the wolves. It took me a lot of time, but I got it. And look at Uncle Peshek, he's waiting for me. I got the loot right here. Come here, Uncle Peshek. I need to sell you some stuff.
Good day, Henry.
Come here.
I'm glad to see you.
Yeah, I bet. Sell the stolen goods.
I've got some goods here. Who's
all right?
74. The rule of Saint Nicholas, capable of pickpocketing. Treasure map. 12. Well, let's sell the food first. 66 heads. Let's try with one. See how we're doing.
Let's have a word about the prop.
Why not?
74.
Here.
Thanks.
No.
I've got some goods.
All right.
76. Nice.
Let's have a word about the prop.
Why not?
Here.
Thanks a thousand times.
I've got some goods here.
All right.
I'd like to discuss the...
Naturally.
Here you are.
Let's see.
Thanks a thousand times.
Do I get an 80? Damn it. Don't run. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Come here. No.
God save you, Henry.
Damn it. Oh well. I'm gonna drop all the loot into my chest. Not so much loot in here. First the weapons. Inventory. Axe. Burger sword, heavy. Warhammer. Mace. Morgenstein. Shards. Here is done request. Yep. Armor. So much loot. After 5 minutes, your health is near to the maximum, your hunger is cured. 5 minutes, man. La piota. Strong holy drink, watch out for the handball. Vitality. Like a kill, the kill is still 1-0. Yep, that's great. What can I do with broken arrows? Can I do arrows? Come on, chalice. Recipe for lullaby potion. Damn. Spade. But no, I can sell him some stuff. Actually, you know what? Time to get to sleep. Lip type now. Nine hours. It's 7 o'clock. I bet they're still sleeping. Boom! Game saved. Beautiful. Well, good thing you got something to eat. Right here. Check it out. Yummy. Delicious, like. Yo, Uncle Pesh. Wait up, dude. Wait up.
My god.
Yeah. Looks so weird, man.
I've got some goods.
Alright.
So. Foods. Oh, shit. The hair is really bad now. 80.
Let's have a word about the
eye.
Here.
My word.
Should have sold that yesterday, but I not.
I've got some goods.
Alright.
82. Right.
Can we do something?
Why not?
Here you are.
My word.
84. Right.
I've got some good.
Alright.
84. Right. More hairs.
Let's talk about.
Well.
Here.
Thanks a thou.
I've got some goods.
Alright.
85. Let's sell two now.
I'd like to discuss. Here.
Well now.
I've got some goods.
Alright.
87. Good. Excellent.
I'd like to disc. Here you are.
Well now.
Right.
I've got some good.
All right.
89. Beautiful.
Let's talk about. Here.
Well now.
Yep. You're welcome.
I've got some goods.
All right.
89. Okay. Let's sell 4 of them now.
I'd like to just. Here.
My word. What the hell?
Meh. I've got some goods.
All right.
99 still. Well, looks like that's it. 89 for now. Well, I'm gonna sell him everything. Damn, I got 31 left. To sell you all the meat. And let's out.
Can we do something?
How much is the fish? Well, because I know you. 75?
Since it's you.
You won't convince me.
$160?
You're flaying me here.
A nice sum. Just love it.
Damn, really? Fine.
Oh, that's a deal. I've got some goods here.
All right.
So I've sold him all the meat. That's great. Now, what should we sell him? 300 more gold. Right. Well, let's go get some loot. I get. I'm gonna get this and repair them. I can sell the borrowed sword, looks like now. It's no longer stolen. And I'm gonna. I think I can use it. Not sure. What else we got in here? Working boots, skull cap, patch holes. Yeah, I think, well, anyway. I think it's enough. Santa Claus is coming to town. Come on, give me the money. Give me the money. All your money.
I've got some goods.
All right.
No. The armor. Boom, boom, boom. See how we're doing. Yeah. How much is the fish?
Well,
do I have enough money? Doesn't matter. Here you go. I don't care.
Something for your trouble.
My word. Thank you kindly.
Yeah. I got all your money.
I've got some goods here.
Alright.
89. Doesn't go over that. Alright, so let's get all the loot. And let's take everything. Let's see. Still, there's still make with this one is 100%. I'm gonna sell this stuff. I'm gonna go into town now. Actually, let me drop some of the loot. Some of the loot that I cannot sell. So Morgenstein and Pity Sword we cannot sell. Ourselves. Right. And now let's get those and some Now, did I sell him all those? Shows charisma 9, charisma 8. Okay. Millimeter per second. Who cares? Be right back. I'm gonna start a new episode. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, follow. Be right back.